my name is Stephen Wright. Work over at Space Coast Speedworks. So this is a 2021 Road Glide Special. The color is Midnight Crimson. This is a stock Harley color for this year. I was always drawn to this color when it first came out. A lot of the things that are done to this was based on the Performance Gold colors, right? So with Olin's being kind of the central part of this with the suspension and whatnot, we decided to go with the Flow Motorsports foot controls on the front and rear. Behringer, you know, had a great color on the hand controls as well as the brake calipers. I had a chance to ride a motorcycle with Behringer's on it and fell in love with it. The braking system is absolutely second to none. A lot of the other parts of this bike came from Kraus, a few other vendors that we came across as well. Trask Performance was another one. Alloy Art was a big help with the front ends as well. I started doing a lot of weight savings, right, as far as the carbon fiber work. The wheels especially, they're BST carbon fiber wheels. I mean, the tires on these things actually weigh more than the wheels do. We did some engine work, tuned it. It performs. A lot of motorcycles can do that, whether they're baggers or sportsters or any kind of motorcycle out there, no matter what brand. I'm getting a little bit of a kickback from my buddies. One of the reasons is because I actually did the Rockford Fosgate stereo system in here. With an addition, I did the 10-inch subwoofers in each bag. But what really was a big point for me was the handlebars, the suspension, and the brakes. This bike really transformed overnight once those additions were made to it. There is a decal on here that says help promote street racing. This is kind of an inside joke for a couple of guys within the Space Coast Speedworks. Space Coast Speedworks is a brand new brand for us. We're trying to create the scene on the East Coast. We're seeing a lot more on the West Coast. Guys, I'm Stephen Wright from Space Coast Speedworks, and you're watching Torque Performance Television.